UW-Madison will end their encampment today. The university says it has reached an agreement with the protesters. With the agreement, the students, who call themselves Students for Justice in Palestine, they're also committed to not disrupting this weekend's graduation ceremonies. In return, campus leaders have committed to addressing concerns of encampment organizers. Meanwhile, an encampment of student protesters at UW-Milwaukee continues.